And crews had to be sent back to the scene of a structure fire in Eau Claire County due to it rekindling. Firefighters were called to a large pole shed fire on Olson Drive in the town of Seymour around 1:30 this morning. Now, there were no injuries reported. Township fire officials say there is no known cause of the fire, and since the building had to be torn down, there will not be an investigation into the cause. The estimated amount of damage is around $800,000.